The green grid cells show where global phishing watch algorithms detect apparent phishing effort, based on automatic identification system, or AIS, data. AIS data can be filtered by flag and gear type. The orange grid cells show where global phishing watch algorithms detect apparent phishing effort based on vessel monitoring system, or VMS, data from countries that have shown ocean leadership by publicly sharing their data. VMS data can be filtered by source, flag, and in some cases by gear type, fleet, and origin. Clicking on a map grid cell provides an overview of the most active known phishing vessels according to both AIS and VMS data. You can also merge AIS and VMS layers to form a bivariate analysis and more easily see patterns between the complementary datasets. Click on any reference layer to create an analysis and compare AIS and VMS data over time. Download of activity reports is explained in our How to Download Activity Reports video. If you are interested in vessel activity other than fishing, toggle the Presence mode to view vessels associated with shipping, oil and gas exploration, and tourism. This is also presented from AIS data. You can filter AIS presence by vessel type. The Night Lights Vessel Detections layer, known as Visible Infrared Imaging Radiometer Suite, or VIIRS, shows vessels at sea that satellites have detected by the light they emit at night. Though not exclusively associated with fishing vessels, this activity layer is likely to show vessels associated with squid fishing, which use bright lights and fish at night. The layer can be filtered to show only high confidence detections. Nightlights vessel detections can also be visually compared with the activity showing presence of vessels from AIS data, though units of measurement are different between the datasets. If you wish to share the workspace, you can copy and share the webpage link. You can also take a map screenshot by clicking the camera icon in the top right of the screen and saving this to your computer.